sounds for the end of round one. Well, what a round it was, especially from a striking standpoint. DC, take us through.
High-level striking. I mean, this is what people come through the doors to see. Two men stand on a quarter, chest to chest, forehead to forehead, and let it all fly. I'm surprised nobody went out, but it does.
You ready? You ready?
Round two is underway.
I mean, he's cutting them down to size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Just misses there with the left. Oh, there's the head kick. Looked like there might have been a window there. Instead, it is blocked by Błachowicz.
Oh, nice. Oh.
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
On a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean, how we roll it. All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. Smoking on Sequoia, running from a paranoia. Hollywood want me to come and live and die in California. I ain't going out like River Phoenix. I want to enjoy all of the spoils. I'm a golden boy like Oscar De La Hoya. I'm a soldier. When it comes to beef, and I ain't kosher, bought a cobra just to keep you snakes.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so we've got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring. You get it in the octagon tonight.
Lands a big right hand early. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
He has a commitment to kick it tonight, and it shows.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the coach. Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick. That's a big strike right there.
Well, eventually, you know he's going to turn this defense into offense. But...
oh, yeah!
Lunges forward with a left there. That is it.
He got him.
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Bruce Buffer now with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 52 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, Young!